Assault Suits Vulcan. Declassified. Shout out to all the hardcore nerds who I know will get upset if my random meaningless opinion doesn't match up with theirs and respect to this game. Yes, I know this is an M2 release. No, I don't care what your personal feelings are on this game. If I want to refer to the re-release of any game that's older than a decade as a cash grab, I'm entitled to do that. That said, this is the first time I've played Vulcan and it's pretty fun. It's apparently got this history of being censored and then released in the US as Cybernator. This is the uncensored version. Graphics and sound screen 1992. Gameplay is standard fare for this genre, but like I said before, it's a fun game and fun is really important. I'd play more of this, which gives it a 7 out of 10 in my book. I hear it's got an interesting story too.